So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right, right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I? Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? Who do I want to be today? Head to the command deck. And people say I like to change costumes.
Chimera. Please respond.
I can't believe you're not here. We could really use you right now, Cap. Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Chimera system check. How are we doing?
Looks like the cavalry is here. So, you think you can do us a favor on this one?
Yes, you gave us an upper hand against AIM. Great job. You have no idea how much this helps.
Yep, this one's definitely out of commission. We need tech to take it apart.
I'll have to put in a request first. They're spread thin.
Are sold here. Excellent. Truly excellent. And so you've made your choice. May it serve you well. You'll never be alone with that at your side. You have made this room. What? A happy man.
Thanks again. For... well, everything.
Heat me in coffee?
You've helped me more than you know, Kamala. Sale.
Think of me as your second closet.
Spent ages on that. Didn't go to sleep until it was perfect. Wait, did I go to sleep? I was hoping you'd pick that. It's one of my favorites.
Enjoy the new you.
You look like you're getting stronger.
That prison took a lot out of me, but I'll be ready to join the fight soon.
Sound check, 1, 2, 3. Are we on? Can you hear me? Okay, hold on. A buzz of excitement has settled over New Jersey and Heroes Park as we count down the hours to the AIM experience. CEO Dr. George Tarleton has promised nothing short of a revolutionary announcement as the organization prepares to unveil their latest suite of technology, including their cutting-edge adaptoid AI. After 5 years, AIM shows no sign of slowing down. If I can editorialize for a moment, As one who covered the emergence of the Age of Heroes and the sense of hope and excitement that followed, this feels similar, but even more inspiring because it's normal human ingenuity creating the technological renaissance that continues to change the way we live. It's hard to believe that 5 years ago, the nation mourned one of its shining cities. We've come a long way. And in this reporter's opinion, it's an exciting time to be alive.
Hang in there, all right?
I'm trying. It's hard not to feel helpless right now. We have to get back at AIM for what they've done.
We will. I promise.
Good. I'm ready to fight. Just say when.
Where are we with security?
It's a mess. We're working hard to get the grid rewired again.
Agent Romanoff.
How are they doing?
Recovering. They've been through a lot. Thank you for finding them.
Let me know if you need anything.
Hey, Avenger, I got a job for you.
Data code 415623. Access logs for the past 2 weeks.
Thank you.
use your help.
Group 3, what's your status?
Is that why this airlock is currently non-operational?
Yes, ma'am. Should be back online soon.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at Ames Prison, and for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. She's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pam out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
You gotta be kidding me.
Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans. Thank you.
breather, kids.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.